Hi guys, welcome back to Paracounters Adventures Episode 7. I am Kendra, and we are now at the infamous Jalan Mempurong.
Okay, so right now we are walking towards a specific location whereby one of our teammates had encountered something over there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna set up our toys and see what we can find.
Hi guys, we have already reached our destination, first destination of the night. Okay, right now we are at these two benches here, whereby there were sightings and some encounters that was experienced by our team members. So right now we have all our toys set up. Okay, all done, ready to go. We have over there, the far end there, there is our baby doll called the it's called the Rem Pod lah. Okay, this Rem Pod is called Lucy. Our baby doll is called Lucy. Why this thing is here is because if there's any entities like us or anything lah, just pass by. Oh mak kau, dia akan dia akan light up ya, seperti sedia kala.
Can you touch again the doll? Okay, never mind. We forget about it. We just continue.
Okay, next we have our sensor balls. Okay, we have number one here and number two is at the longkang there. Okay, so if so these sensor balls also plays the same
Roll
as the Rem Pod. If it touches, it will light up. Okay, same goes to our mag light. And our mag light has just turned on.
Just only?
Yep. There? Just now you turn off, ma?
Yeah,
the mag light turn on by itself. Okay.
If you're here, switch off the light. We continue.
Right. So the mag light also plays the same role as the Rem Pod and the sensor ball. So why do we have all these equipments? Because it's an experiment which ever the entity likes to play with. Okay, for the mag light, how does it work? It's actually a twist light. So we will turn to the biting point. Whereby you can, you touch it, it off. You will touch it again, it will switch on. Rempot. Okay, and our last and final, but the most important toy of all is called the obelisk. Okay, what is this obelisk? Obelisk is the electromagnetic pump. Where is it? So here the piak-piak-piak-piak. The piak-piak-piak sound. This one is not for cooking, guys. Okay. It actually pumps out energy to let the entity feed on so that they have more energy and do whatever they like. Okay, and lastly, we have the EMF. Okay, the EMF, right now there's no reading. Once it reaches the top, means it's at the nearest point with us. Okay, so let's sit around and check out if this place has got anything.
Jika ada, kau ada di sini, pegang patung, anak patung tu. Jika anda berada di sini, sila pegang boneka tu. If you are here, touch the doll. Okay. So during, I think 2003 or 2, 20 years back lah. 30 eh? 20 years.
20 plus
years back. I was with a group of friends, close friends, sitting just exactly where we are now. Not sitting, we are pitching a tent, and we are so called wasting time lah, doing nothing, just rest inside the tent, then nothing much lah. Okay, so in the middle of the night, probably around this timing, it was drizzling. Out of the sudden, during when it was raining, we heard a very soft woman, a lady's voice, but very soft. Okay, but a few minutes later, after that laughter, we felt that something is wrong somewhere. Okay, then out of the sudden again, the laughter became louder. So we actually didn't run anywhere. We stay inside the tent. And after that, the voice just disappeared lah. So this is the exact place that we encounter the Pontianak laughter. Is it called laughter? Yeah. So now, the reason why we are here again is to call out that Pontianak. If the Pontianak is here, can you touch the light? Or you can touch the doll.
Okay, so right now we are off to our second location.
Dulu. Wah, lampu gitu eh. Tadi zoom. Tak. Apa benda?
the loot and she respects. Come, come.
If there's entity here, we would like you to touch the doll, be the first one to touch the doll for us to document our first interaction with another entity. Can you do it for us, please? Tolak anak patung itu kalau nak kita keluar dari tempat ini. Eh, lampu buka lah.
Lampu on eh.
Lampu on saya. Tolak anak patung tu. Tolak. Tolak, kita call Grab, kita jalan. Betul, betul.
Tak, kita jalan baru call Grab.
Jangan, nanti dia giggle. Kan dia giggle eh? Okay. Kepada entity yang berada di sini.
Put the light side by side.
Okay, can. Okay guys, this gimbal is much more heavier than that gimbal lah. If you're here, please touch.
Oh, ni cakap
betul.
Balik kat tengah-tengah tadi. Jadi cakap you all jangan tengok lah, dia malu tak, dia nak pegang. Ada ke lah ekor?
Pegang doll tu. Bad lah. No, not whistle. Tak lah, binatang. Ah, tu bukan. Sila pegang boneka itu.
So tonight, our findings here at Jalan Mempurong is not that great. However, our adventure still continues. Okay, that's all, folks.